Hi, as most of you know, my name is Paul Wyatt. I was born here in Devon in the southwest of England way back in the 80s. I lived in a small town of 2,000 people deep in the countryside by the beach. This is the house I grew up in. In 2009, I moved to the USA to study health science at JMU. In truth, I spent most of my time and effort doing things like this. I was cool then. During this time, I helped produce marketing materials, mostly videos and flyers, which helped to improve attendances at games. I would love to learn more about how to target my audience more effectively and produce clear, concise, and effective messages. In my time away from JMU, I got my first real experience in the industry. First, setting up my own personal training company, and then playing as a professional player in Oklahoma City. Coming back was really a natural move for me, but now I'm back, I'm just a boring GA at the health center. As for my career plans, well, they change more often than my underwear, but I don't mind the uncertainty for now. One thing I am sure of though, is how I like to enjoy myself, especially outdoors. My favourite sports team is English soccer team Arsenal. I've adopted the Caps as my favourite hockey team, and I also tried baseball on my travels, but unfortunately I fell asleep. This is my favourite TV show, and this should be everyone's favourite food. I am lucky enough to have gone sailing many times in Greece with my family and friends, and these are my favourite vacations. I also love to travel and see cool places like these. A few random final bits. I love doing this. I'm trying to learn to do this, but I suck right now. Also, most of my best friends have four legs and look a lot like this. Chihuahua.